makes me crazy. I dream of vinyl babies, gazing them days and contagious. You're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this. You're my baby. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Asia,
and it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building,
back in effect. Back like we never left, and we appreciate y'all for tuning in. We appreciate y'all for pulling up, and we appreciate y'all for supporting this channel.
Yeah.
Today, as you can see, we're going to be jumping into, I don't know, John Cougar Mellencamp or just John Mellencamp. I don't know how.
Now I feel like I'm confused how to say it.
Because he went by two different kind of stage names at two different points. But
we should probably look and see what the difference is, why he had two different names. Like, maybe he was like, no, I don't want to be John Cougar. Okay, yeah, I want to be John Mellencamp.
That's what I'm saying, most likely. Something like that. Just wanted to change that vibe up. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Or you could say John Cougar Mellencamp or just John Mellencamp. However you want to dial it up.
Something like that.
But yeah, but right now, John Mellencamp, he about to let us know that it hurts so good.
Yeah. About make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell.
Hit
join
it, man.
The family. And let's hop into the video, y'all.
Another pull-up session, y'all. Let's get it.
When I was a young boy, sipping away those young boy ways. Now that I'm getting older, so much older, I long for those young boy days with a girl like you. With a girl like you, Lord knows there are things we can do, baby.
Come on.
I love his voice.
I'm starting to dig his little vibe too, as far as Mellencamp's vibe. I like how he likes to do like his songs and like videos, and he's like, you know, in some small town somewhere in America, you know, just like that down home feel.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Yeah. In the bar, standing on the bar, on the counter. Hey, but I agree, man. Make it hurt so good, for real.
Baby, make it hurt so good.
Yeah.
Sometimes love don't feel like it should.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. See, look, you already catching that vibe.
I'm just saying. That's so catchy to me. Ooh, yeah.
Yeah, it is. It is.
Come on, John, okay? Come on, baby, make it hurt so good. Sometimes love don't feel like it's you, but you make it hurt so good.
Come on, y'all.
Hurts so good.
playing.
I'm you trying know to tell you. Who he almost reminds me of? Just
nah, I don't know. Who?
Just a little smidge. A little bit.
Who?
It's Bob Seger. Like his voice, like the raspy kind of heaviness, a little bit, almost a little bit of soul in the voice, like Bob Seger does. I mean, just
hell no. Nah, you know, and I'm only saying that because I'm super biased in regards to like Bob Seger and his songs and his voice. No, I can't do that.
He
I can't do that one.
Me, like for I don't know. I'm not comparing him. I'm just saying for like just
yeah,
a,
just far
a
like,
little bit of like his voice, the tone of his voice, like the texture, if you will, kind of still.
You.
It gives me like that raspy, and you know, nonetheless, like Bob Seger has like that older feel to his sound, mm-hmm. You know what I mean? And John Mellencamp kind of gives me that vibe. Not necessarily the vibe, because even in looking at this video, obviously he's a very young man in this video, yeah. But like he still gives me like the old feel, the sound
mm-hmm.
of his voice.
Yeah, because this one right here too, you know, what you're saying, I think this was like more like the 80s too, Hurt So Good. Even like looking at the video, for sure, it kind of like reminds me of like the 80s feel, 80s vibe, that down home, small town in America feel, you know, just that down home American man, American boy feel, you know what I'm saying? And
yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, and not even that, but I'm just saying, like, I agree with him. Like, mm-hmm. like sometimes love don't feel like it should.
Yeah.
Make
yeah.
it hurt so good.
I agree. I don't, that part of it, I was just kind of, I was a little bit, I was, that, okay, I don't know how you make love feel hurt so, I don't, how do you, you know what I mean?
If you know, you know, right?
How no, does love hurt so good?
Yeah, because you're addicted to the way it makes you feel, even when it hurts, like he said, like, you know, even when it's like.
Okay, maybe that.
Yeah, even when it's like not always the best, you know what I mean?
Okay.
He's still saying, man, just make it hurt so good because I just love that much. I love you that much.
Okay.
Just make it hurt so good.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Maybe,
but
maybe.
Hey, make it hurt so good, but just treat me nice now.
Yeah.
Just treat me nice.
Yeah,
do me
y'all
right now.
Know
do me
what
right.
Thought about this song, okay? Like, does he remind you? Am I the only one that thinks that? Maybe watch y'all gonna
What's
don't tear me up, y'all. Don't tear me up in the
What's
comments.
That?
I'm just asking if his voice sounds a little like if it reminds anybody else of Bob Seger. Like,
I'm gonna say, hell no, but no, y'all tap in and let us know. I don't know.
Yeah. If y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell, join the family, and if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
Absolutely. Yeah. Peace and blessings.
Bye.